We're taking your home to the next level. Sissy Biggers is with us this morning to share new products before they even hit the market. We like doing this.
Yeah, we like to give you a sneak peek of the International Home and Houseware Show, which is the biggest of them all. It's in Chicago starting this weekend. And here's a sampling of some of the products that would be breaking through.
We'll start with cleaning, Sissy,
yes.
Because that's the thing we least like to do. So we want
yes.
the cool gadgets.
We want to make it easy. And this is Aux Cedar. This is a 100-year brand. And every year they upgrade with new technology. This is the angler broom. The angle means it can get into every corner of the house. It's got a double bristle innovation. So you've got your black bristles for the big stuff and then your gray for the dust. So you only have to sweep once into your attached
and
dust pan.
And once is enough.
Once is fine.
I love this mop thing.
Now, this is the Aux Cedar Easy Ring Spin Mop. And what's cool about this, it's got a pedal technology, and you can insert your mop into the pump the pedal, and that will dictate how much moisture is on the end of your mop.
So there's no bending.
So there's
no
bending.
All you have to do is just put it in there.
It's like
an
extra two pairs of hands and a pair of hands. And the fact is that you know the more pumps, the drier. So you can control how much is on your floor.
I like it.
Okay, next up. I love the Cuisinart brand, as always.
Yes.
And this year, they're introducing this combo steam and convection oven. Now, think about it. It's got the same footprint, basically, as a toaster oven.
Okay.
And it has convection oven, meaning it broils, it roasts, but it has this water, the steaming aspect that when you attach it...
So you fill this with water.
Fill it with water, and it steams right in the same piece, and you get a beautifully browned roast with a beautiful steamed moist inside. It speeds your capacity by 40% in cooking. Wonderful for bakers. It proofs bread in half the time.
And vegetables, I mean, it's
vegetables,
really a healthy
it's
way.
Healthy. So it really does a lot of, and it's great for maybe, you know, a couple starting out. If you have a small apartment, you can get all of that in this size.
I like, that's right, because if you don't have a lot of room in your apartment.
Now,
I love these pots and pans.
Yeah, this is the Bialetti Aeternum brand. Now, I learned about them a couple of years ago. They're known for their ceramic interior.
Okay.
Now, this is their signature series, the signature being that of top chef fan favorite Fabio Viviani. That is
it's very Italian,
yes,
his name.
Very Italian, and what's great about it, these are now induction cooktop safe, so it'll conduct heat on an induction
okay.
cooktop, and you have that same easy clean, and this will even sear. It's a marvelous brand.
Will he come over and cook for you, too?
Well, I maybe could arrange that for you, actually. I
right.
see him at the Houseware Show, and it's always...
He's very entertaining.
He's very fun. He's very, very affectionate.
These are beautiful gadgets here.
This is not your grandmother's kitchen
gadget. I love this, yeah.
This is the Sephora line of kitchen tools that not only are absolutely the best in terms of function, high functioning.
Look at this
look
peeler.
At the
I mean, look at
that peeler.
This. And it's not
it's
too heavy.
It's got a little bit of weight.
You can tell it's quality.
You can switch from right to left hand, and they have a whole palette of colors. This is their citron line here.
This is really
in the colander.
Nice. Look at this garlic dress.
Isn't that fun?
Yes.
That one's got your name on it. I'm sending you
okay,
home with that.
Perfect.
You've had too much
I
fun.
Love garlic.
And then the oil mister, I love that. So they're really picking up on a trend at Sephora that there's a lot of color now in the
right.
kitchen. And what I like about it is, you know, for instance, you pick your orange peeler, someone's helping you in the kitchen say, it's the orange one in the drawer. So they can just find it.
And they can be displayed in your
yeah.
kitchen. You don't have to hide them in a drawer.
There's no
right.
hiding in a drawer. And I love this, by the way. Feel that ice cream scoop. Isn't
this is
nice?
An ice cream scoop?
Yeah. Isn't that nice?
That's beautiful. Yes. Very
that one's got your name on it, too.
All right.
All
and
right.
the ice cream and everything involved.
And everything.
Now, this final thing, Sissy, I think is interesting because a lot of people are talking about these
soda
maker things at home.
Custom making soda at home.
How does this work?
It's the Soda Stream. It's got a CO2 canister in the back.
Okay.
You load your water to, you can see the line right there, and you just press down, and the Soda Stream creates the carbonate. You like that.
Look at that.
So you get your just the exact amount of carbonation you want because you can watch the little dial here. And then you can add, in this case, I've got the Ocean Spray Cranberry, which is a new partner for them.
Okay.
So SodaStream comes with all kinds of different cola partners and flavor partners, but Ocean Spray is a new one. And
but
of course,
can you put whatever you want in it?
You can put whatever you want in it.
Interesting.
And you create your carbonated water. And what's nice about the wood veneer, nice in a home office, it can really go to any place in the house.
When do we see these products on the market?
Some of them are out now. Some are breaking at the show.
Okay.
But in the next month, you'll be able to get your hands on all of these exciting new innovations.
I love it. But definitely this Sephora, not to be confused with the other Sephora.
No.
Not with the
not
face
this Sephora.
Sephora. Right. A different Sephora, but we love Sephora anyway, so that
I
works
think they
out.
Both, they work pretty well.
Yeah. Thanks so much
Thank
for joining
you.
Us
that
this
was
morning.
Fun.
All right, Amy, look, you've got, this is like for Christmas. Tell your husband.
Absolutely.
Make note.